It is 12:16 p.m. on Monday, November 16th, 2021. Looking through the bushes right there. There is flag protection on both sides of Michigan Street right now, and the temporary. As we await FEC's 920 local, here they are. 415 in charge. About 22 cars or so as they scamper back to Fort Pierce for their lunch period. They will work south this afternoon. Safely by at 12:17 p.m. That's going to do it from MB 236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.